Hello everyone. Today I will tell you a story, Granny's first day at school. This is her first day at school. She is very happy and she is very beautiful. Her name is Granny. This is a beautiful name. Mommy works with Granny and she holds her hand very tight. Granny said that I am grown up now. Let's go, let's go. Mary, there are many children at school. They come by bus, they come by car, they come by rickshaw, and they come by bike. They walk like Granny. They reach the school gate. Her mom lets her go. Granny have to go inside alone. There are many new faces all around her. Granny takes one step and she looks back. Her mommy gets smaller. Granny runs fast to her mom and say, I don't feel so grown up. Mommy doesn't me alone. The teacher comes out. She smiles at Granny. Mom says, Granny, I will be here and when you come out. Granny goes into the class. Granny feels more confident. She runs inside, then she plays with friends and doesn't worry. Her mom will be there after school. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for listening.